says everybody's really holding you. Two wins, is that the way you see it at the moment?
That's it.
Obviously, a lot's been made of beating all the teams at the bottom half. Maybe a slightly different challenge in boxing day. How do you see Aberdeen?
That's it.
Obviously, played Aberdeen in the Cup, and he's looking for revenge for that defeat.
That's it.
2 years in boxing day with feeling the same way.
That's it.
So you're going to get the league as well. Is that a chance to kind of put a marker down that you know you've
had a successful
season? On a personal level, what's this season been like so far? You've obviously seen the most consistent run in the team that you've had.
That's it.
Do you feel like you learn for those guys when you've got your chance to kind of show that?
That's it.
Know some of the Motherwell fans are keep every time the under 21 Scotland teams announced, they maybe think you're in with a shout. Is that something you set your eye on?
That's it.
Did the second half have any decision against the next half? Perhaps you know, highlight some of the defensive frailties they've got for all the good things they've got going for them.
That's it.
Thank you.
Nice.
Cheers.
Cheers, Melvin. Wasn't as bad as I thought.